being honest, it might have been a nightmare to anyone who might care.
What's poppin', guys? It's Konoshi. It's Konoshi. And I'm back with another banger. In today's video, we will be getting ready to go absolutely nowhere. And I look crusty, so you guys can see the 30-minute transformation from this to what I look like in the next 30 minutes. You know what I'm saying? We both know we got nothing to do. Maybe you do. Like, I have things to do, like study, but I don't want to study right now. I want to make content for you. So when you gotta study, you procrastinate by watching me. So basically, guys, what we're doing today, it's like, what time is it? It is 10:29, so it's like 30 minutes to 11. So I woke up about 2 hours ago and I watched some Netflix. But now, I thought of this idea like 10 minutes ago, and we're doing this, we're going forward with this idea. So, I'm gonna take a shower, then I'm gonna choose something to wear. I'm not sure what I wanna wear yet, because we're going somewhere, you know? And I'm gonna put my hair up in a bun, because like my hair is dirty, and when my hair is dirty, I like putting it up in a high puff bun, a frizzy bun, because then you can't see how dirty it actually is. So that's what I'm gonna do. Yes sir. And then yeah, I'm just gonna get ready. So I'm gonna go and hop into the shower now, and I'll be back with you guys when we gotta choose what we gotta wear, because I don't know what I gotta wear. Yes sir. Okay guys, so I just came out of the shower and I decided what I wanted to wear. I initially wanted to wear like my jean skirt, but I was like, what shirt though? Like, what shirt? I'm sorry if the camera is close to my face, you know, I'm like holding it in my hand. And then I thought, okay, why not like a boot tube? So I'm wearing my boot tube with my denim skirt. I don't know how well you can see it because I can't see what you're seeing, you know what I'm saying? Wait, let's make a plan. How do I make a plan? I'm gonna make a plan.
Okay, I fixed it, like, I fixed the camera, the angle, because there aren't like many flat surfaces in my room. I gotta get a table or two in here. But this is what we're wearing, this denim skirt that I got from Cotton On? I don't know. But it's basically just a skirt. I don't know where y'all can see me. Maybe I gotta like bend down, I don't know. But this is it with my boob tube. And now all your girl gotta do is do her hair. Maybe I should throw on a jacket. Let me see. I think I should throw this jacket on. Or like, is this too much denim? What should I do? Should I throw this on? Should I be like this? Or should I be like this? You know what I mean? Like, comment down below what y'all think. Because this might be an outfit one day when I go to the movies or something. So, like, I want y'all to comment down below if I should lose this thing or if I should wear it. This is what it looks like, you know? This is what it looks like. So, comment down below which should it be, this or should it be this. Okay, so now that we're done with this, that we found our outfit, I am going to do my hair. I'm gonna wear this with some black Vans, just like some, not the old school Vans with a little white strip. It's just like Vans, just some normal black plain Vans. I'm gonna wear it with that, and I'll come back when I'm done with my hair, I think. Yeah, when I'm done with my hair, I'll be back.
Yeah, actually.
Should I start over?
Yeah.
Okay, guys, as you can see, I've done my bun, my hair, and my edges, and I put some lip gloss on, so we're about to go nowhere. Probably just go and take some pictures. And we have come to the end of this video. As you can see, I haven't, like, filmed the bun and edges tutorial because I will do that in my next video. If you want to see that video, give this video a thumbs up and comment down below top knot bun with edges tutorial, and I will do that for you guys. So Yes, if we're going nowhere, guys, but like I've enjoyed filming this video because I finally got out of my like home clothes and pajamas and stuff, and I've been wanting to do that for I've been wanting to do that for a long time. If you enjoyed this video as much as I have, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, turn on your post notifications so you can be notified when I upload when I upload my edges and top knot bun tutorial. And also don't share, because I know nobody shares YouTube videos. Just like this video, join the gang. I make videos every week. Yes sir, thank you for watching, guys.